What's up, YouTube? Hi, today I'm going to show you some of my collections that I have from this cute Disney plush called Tsum Tsums. They're adorable. And I got bored a bit because today's Friday and I have busy stuff from the summer, and I think I'm going to be okay with that. So let's get into the collections. This is Alice from Alice in Wonderland. And if you guys know her or if you saw her in a video, I'll put a link down below. It's been 3 years, I believe. Yeah, it's been like 3 years since I posted her in the video. And I'm not gonna lie, but Alice rhymes with another Alice from Sword Art Online Season 3, and I saw it on Crunchyrolls and Adult Swims, not gonna lie. It was pretty good, actually. Let's move on. This is Dumbo. Dumbo the elephant. Aww, he looks like he's about to close his eyes for surprises. Like, sorry, I don't want to cause you death. And if you guys seen Dumbo or not, I haven't, actually. It's okay, though. I just want to show you. This is Dumbo. Let's move on. Simba, the lion. Or if you guys thrill about the new Lion King movie, the live action one. If you thrill, if you want to go see it, then that's cool. And I like the 1994 version of The Lion King since I was little. Growing up means a lot to me. From Simba. He is so cute at Tsum Tsums. Alright, let's move on. This is Dopey from Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. And I watched it since a long time ago. Wow, it's way a long time ago. And I like the way how his big nose, it kind of reminds me of Olimar from Smash Bros. Yeah, those two have a big nose. Biggity nose. I'm sorry, Dopey, if I make fun of you or something like that. He's so cute when he doesn't talk. And I heard in the movie, he screams like a horror movie, man. Anyways, let's move on. This is Donald Duck. Donald Duck, I thought he could be sometimes mean and jealous and sometimes joyful when he gets his happy moment or something like that. Or, of course, Daisy the duck, of course, his wife. And Donald looks cute I don't know. Was it a sailor or something? He looks like a sailor. And he looks cute and he does fit in Tsum Tsums, Disney. I don't know, what do I have to say though? I'm lost though. So bleh. This is Baymax from Big Hero 6. Yeah, I watched that movie before since a few years ago. It's been a long time ago. It's been like 5 years or six since I've watched it. And, wait. 5 and 4 years ago I watched it. It's super cool and awesome, though. And, adorable when Baymax says, "Bala," and he looks like a marshmallow. A warm, juicy marshmallow. And, as you can tell, it looks like a one from the Gremlins movie. And the cat, too. I'm sorry, I'm not gonna lie, but this plush looks like it. But, as you can tell, the suits, it looks like the one from Transformers, kind of. Or the one from an anime show called Darling in the Franxx. Yeah, it kind of looks like it. Well, it fits Tsum Tsum, so yeah. And final one. Mickey Mouse. It looks like a mouse with Tsum Tsums, and it looks fit on him. kind of, but he looks adorable though. So yeah, you look so cute. I mean, he looks so cool and cute. All right, let's go on to the outro. Okay, guys, that's a bunch it, and oh, the one from Baymax. If you guys know what Baymax looks like, he looks like the one from Netro Bots from Just Dance 2014 version. So yeah, if you guys want to see that Netro Bot Just Dance move, I'll put a link down below. And if you guys want to see that again with Zoom Zoom's collections, I'll put a link down below again if you want to go see it again, like how I did a few years ago. And that's a bunch of it. I don't know what to say, but have a good TGIF, or should I say Friday? Get it? Friday with the French fries, you gotta get fried. Anyways, today is summer, and I just want to say to you all, happy summer day. Bye!